Hello, I'm Jeremy Goossens and I'm the Program Leader Connectivity at Atlas Copco Power Technique. Welcome to this introduction on FleetLink and connectivity. To say that 2020 has its challenges would be a big understatement. As our physical world became more limited in size, our digital world expanded all the more. We shopped online, had meetings, met up with friends and family, took courses, all from the safety of our homes. At a social physical distance, but still linked to the entire world. We spent more and more time connected online, so it makes sense that everything else should follow suit. Not in the least, our machinery. You may be familiar with the term Industry 4.0, which refers to the fourth and latest industrial revolution. Let's take a look at the three revolutions before. The first industrial revolution was all about steam power in the late 1700s, which created a lot more efficiency and productivity. The second occurred about 100 years later, with the introduction of electricity and mass production systems to make work faster and cheaper. Along with computers came the third industrial revolution, at the end of the 20th century. Automated manufacturing surged and the flow of information on production processes improved more and more important. Today, we bear witness to the fourth industrial revolution, that of machine connectivity in which data plays the key part. Networks and computers monitor and control assets and processes, and are even fully able to learn from it, by way of feedback loops between the physical and the algorithmic processes. Data has become all important in industrial environments. The already enormous amounts that is available today will grow even bigger in the next months and years as it is captured, stored, and analyzed to render more intelligence in the systems. As data insights become smarter, more informed, and efficient decisions will be made. This is amplified by the feedback loop. Using data to solve business problems and optimize operations and processes, becoming more reliable and sustainable. At that point, a company becomes data-driven, which results in a strong competitive advantage. In that spirit, the data-driven FleetLink can and will reduce the total cost of your fleet, and will tell you exactly how. The ultimate goal of connectivity is to make better decisions based on collecting, analyzing, and deploying data. Your product and services are always up for improvement, and data can be an accelerator to substantially increase your fleet utilization, productivity, and efficiency. As the strongest link to your fleet, FleetLink allows you to remotely monitor as well as manage your entire fleet by connecting all Atlas Copco equipment. It consists of hardware and software. The hardware, smart box or core box, is connected to your compressor, generator or pump. Via SIM card connection, the data is sent to the FleetLink portal. This hardware can be installed at the factory or retroactively as well. The software provides access to all the data through this portal. There, you can analyze, get insights or create reports to receive more efficient notifications and recommendations. The FleetLink portal is easy to interpret and easy to analyze, and is available anytime, anywhere on your computer, tablet or smartphone. There are three layers in FleetLink representing three steps of data generation and analysis. At the base, you can monitor your fleet to understand the fleet performance of your equipment. This is the first step. With this monitored data, you can then manage your fleet. FleetLink transforms all machine data into insights, recommendations, and actions, whether for 2 or for 200 machines. And thanks to the notifications, you won't have to watch the system all the time. The third and final step is going full circle. FleetLink is able to recognize performance patterns and will loop feedback to you, giving you an expert analysis and more refined, efficient actions to take. After that, your improved understanding of the fleet utilization and performance will allow you to have a more productive fleet, save time and money. It's a win-win-win. We hope you enjoyed this introduction to FleetLink. My colleagues will show you much more details in the other presentations. Should you have any more questions or remarks, don't hesitate to contact me today in the coffee corner.